Lately, I get carried away. I've been living too fast and end up sleeping too late. And patience is wearing off on me.
We're climbing to the top of this sweet mountain. I like hikes, kayaking, and all nature activities. And we're doing a lot of it around this time of the year. And I'm really enjoying myself right now.
It's amazing.
Yeah, look at the time, guys. How long it takes. Maybe the sound of your heart gets stuck in my head, so I can't forget. When it was only a hustle for me. When it was only a hustle for me. When it was only.
Top of this sweet mountain. There's a lot of tourists here. I would advise going a little bit earlier so you can maybe have some time to get some awesome photos. But I'm enjoying it. I knew going to Norway that we're gonna be climbing stuff the whole time, and that's exactly what we're doing. So climb on, mountain. Go.
I'm with Global Degree in Oslo, and we're staying at the Thief Hotel. Let me show you around. It wasn't our fault. We were torn apart, and now we can't let go. When it was only us. God morning! It's 5 a.m., and we're ready to go hiking.
Really excited, because it's totally worth it. It's one of the ones where you get rewarded with the spectacular finale. We get to stand on the throne, down it.
It froze! When it was only a
My God, that was tough. That was 23 kilometers up a mountain. But the view is absolutely incredible. It's totally worth it. It's, man, that's a tough hike. My knees are killing. My whole lower portion is toast. I'm gonna sleep like a baby tonight, that's for sure. But thank you, Norway. You've shown us some incredible hikes. Oh.